Tekashi 6ix9ine, also known as 6ix9ine, has been making a massive splash in the rap world. Ever since his hit Fifi with megastar Nicki Minaj, which passed Drake's In My Feelings on the charts, he has shot beyond superstardom. But this rapper is anything but innocent. With his controversial past and the recent murder of his good friend and fellow rapper XXXTentacion, more rumors swirl around Tekashi. It's hard to say whether he is challenging X or just going after his career stronger than ever. But either way, this tattooed dude has all the newspapers calling. It could be about his recent kidnapping or to say something about X, but we wonder what's really going on. Are you new around here? Remember to subscribe to The Trendy to be the first one notified of all our exclusive content. The two rappers with the most controversy surrounding them in 2018 is Tekashi 6ix9ine and the late XXXTentacion. Now fans are saying that Tekashi 6ix9ine is trying to take his buddy's title, so we have to ask, what does title mean? His reputation, his fan base, or maybe even his swag and vibe in the music he creates? If Tekashi 6ix9ine is challenging XXXTentacion's title, he is definitely doing it subtly. Both rappers have faced charges and spent time in jail, so they're no strangers to disputes. However, all the talk about them, even if negative, has seemed to only help their albums more. Even after his death, XXXTentacion has made waves on Billboard 200, with his album ? At number 2 and his album 17 reaching number 5. Tekashi 6ix9ine has also seen large success following his kidnapping, being robbed, and hospitalized in late July 2018. Since then, his single Fifi, featuring Nicki Minaj, has surpassed Drake's In My Feelings on the Apple Music charts, and his album Day 69 debuted number 3 on Billboard's top R&B hip-hop albums. The hit song Gummo reached number 5 on Hot R&B hip-hop songs in December 2017, along with many other singles. So, both the rappers have made their own successes. But even in the wake of X's death, Tekashi 6ix9ine seems more concerned with taking over the rap game than mourning his passing friend. In June 2018, he posted a video to his Instagram saying, "I'm the hottest thing coming out America." In numbers, he certainly is, seeing a lot of success on the charts, and his fan base has only grown despite his 2015 sex crime allegations. Not to mention, if you're teaming up with one of the top female rappers, Nicki Minaj, you must be doing something right. When Tekashi was kidnapped and robbed, he compared his situation to Tentacion, saying, "I'm just happy to be alive. I look at the X situation like, that could have been me. That would have been the same situation if I didn't give up," meaning if he had handed over what the kidnappers were demanding. Just like X's murder, it is thought and even said by the rapper himself that the people who did this knew him. Prior to Tentacion's death, Tentacion actually called Tekashi 6ix9ine and warned him, telling him to be safe and never let his guard down. At first, X's death was thought to be a robbery gone wrong, but with further investigation, many think that the rapper may have actually been targeted. X had bought a $1.4 million mansion, where he lived with his mother and grandmother who raised him. He rarely ever left the house and has admitted to being afraid and cautious of the enemies he's created. According to the website The Blast, a close family member said about his death, "This was not random. When X died from a bullet, Tekashi said, 'Sometimes I feel like I do too much.' Whatever that means, it sounds like he's trying to avoid the path his good friend took." The self-proclaimed King of New York, 6ix9ine, has begun taking on major career-changing moves since the passing of his friend. He will be touring with Future and Nicki Minaj in the 2018 NICKIHNDRXX World Tour, as he looks towards his future. An article in The Ringer back in March 2018 touted Tekashi 6ix9ine as the first rap star of 2018, describing him as easy to hate but impossible to ignore, which is a description that we're pretty sure the rising musical star loves. The Brooklyn-born, rainbow-haired rapper seems to be challenging the success that his friend had. With each single that climbs the charts, it's not hard to ask if he is honoring his friend or finding competition in a friend no longer able to fight back. Tekashi's controversial behavior seems to be tolerated because of the medium he works in. Tekashi spent time on Rikers Island in prison until being moved to Houston, where he was released on bail after paying $5,000. Much like his friend X, trouble seems to follow him around, but now he may be making a career out of his troubled history and the dark accusations that have been made against him. The one thing the rapper never does is apologize. Even when asked about some awful charges that would tarnish anyone else's name, charges he pleaded guilty to, he still defended himself. Tekashi's true belief lies in his ability to make it to the top, though as he said, he's already the greatest rapper in America, and it seems like that might be coming true. After Tentacion's death, many rappers such as J. Cole, Kanye West, and 2 Chainz mourn Tentacion, while authorities are still deep in the case, discovering at the end of July 2018 a third suspect in the rapper's murder. Now it's Tekashi receiving all the news, with his incredible music and hit songs, garnering millions and millions of views. So is Tekashi upset as well over the passing of X, or is he using this moment to find himself a space in the industry he he so wants to be a part of, and now is. As both rappers went through similar difficult pasts as children and young adults, we think that Tekashi must only have empathy for his late friend. Despite the rumors circulating around Tekashi challenging X's title, we believe Tekashi is just going about making his own mark in the industry he loves. Perhaps he is even respecting his friend by choosing a new route in his life with his rags-to-riches story. Though there could be a darker side to this whole situation, we're going to leave it here. For now, we shall never know, unless Tekashi lets something slip that he shouldn't. Do you think Tekashi 6ix9ine can fill the late XXXTentacion's rapper shoes? Is he challenging his friend's title, or is this all just gossip? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Remember to subscribe to The Trendy and give this video a like. See you next time.